This was at the start, and we were saying goodbye to my brother Matthew.